porter asked to see under his turban, the ascetic agreed, and they saw how the rice roots were intertwined with his hair without causing him discomfort. Perhaps this is his way of spiritual practice. Some people are very interested in the rice on his head.